Franklin Delano Hong, a self-made millionaire, business tycoon extraordinaire. A man who knows quality when he sees it. His clothes are from Immanuel Kant of Cologne. His shoes from Donatello's of Italy. His furniture from Gustave Mahler of Switzerland. His car from Zucchini of Milan. And his favorite brandy, Chateau Arlette, Cordon Blanc, 1927. Cheers, Franklin.
Wow, these are literally $100 one bottle.